It's so hard to talk to you with fellas hanging around you all the time.
Who was on second? I think that the ball went behind the plate, and he was going from second to third, and he tripped over the base and just landed on his face.
Is holding there. The infield to double play depth. The pitch. Ground ball right back to the pitcher. The throw to second out and on to first. A double play as Cosma fell down. He hit second base and threw while he was falling, but threw a strike to get the double play. And Cosma tripped over the bag, but he made an accurate throw to seal the deal on the double play.
Okay, I'm sitting here playing MLB 2K10, and I just experienced a really weird glitch. Brett Gardner was on, he's at the plate, trying to get a bunt down to move Russell Martin over to second. He hits the ball, and this is what happens. Alright, ball's hit, Martin starts running. And all of a sudden, that happens. He is so far away from the base, it's not even funny. And then look what happens to the second baseman. He still gets tripped up, and he's not able to make the play. I've never seen that before in this game. Let's see it again. Look at it. There he goes. And he still gets tripped up. Here it is in real time. I couldn't believe it. Crazy shit.